studying in class first. Today I will show and tell you.